हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू द बीएम क्लासेस। दिस इज़ विष्णु महानंद, लेक्चरर इन इंग्लिश, पीरवती वुमेंस कॉलेज, तेरेसिंगा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ द फेमस पोएम द बेलेड फादर गिलिगन, रिटन बाय द फेमस राइटर और द पोएट डब्ल्यू बी येट्स। Today we are going to discuss the question answer of this poem only orally. If you want to watch my live classes, my whiteboard classes, please like my channel, subscribe my channel, share to friends and update with me. Now come to the question answer section of the famous poem The Ballad of Father Gilligan. The first question is, this session is only oral question and answer. My dear student, I want to request all of you, please take your copy and pen to write the question answer of this famous poem, The Ballad of Father Gilligan. In my next class, I am going to discuss the question answer in the whiteboard. If you want to join my class, please subscribe my channel, share to the friends and comment and encourage me. The first question is, why was the father Gilligan weary? I am already discussed in my last class in the questions are discussion of the daffodils, the famous poem Daffodils. You have to write the answer of any questions according to you, according to the questions. Why was the father Gilligan weary? Why was the father Gilligan weary? This questions is in the past form, in the past tense. Why? That after the helping verb is was. Was stands for the past tense. That means the questions is in the past tense. We must have to write the answer as soon as possible in that same tense. You don't have to write the other form of answer. Why was the father Gilligan weary? That means the poet the asking and the question is about the father Gilligan. Why was the father Gilligan weary? Was he only tired physically or also exhausted mentally? Justify your answer with examples from the poem. In the questions, there is the question is asking about the worry of the father Gilligan, and in the second line, was he only tired physically or also exhausted mentally? The question is asking about whether the father Gilligan weary only in mentally or in the physically. You must have to give the answer. The answer should be, the father Gilligan was weary day and night because half of his flock were in bed or in grave. A number of people were dying and he had to attend them all. He was tired and exhausted. The father Gilligan was very tired in these cases. My dear student, you want to write the correct answer. You can follow my answer and can note one by one. You can record my class and save my class and subscribe my channel for the help. After that, in the answer for the justification, the father Gilligan say, I have no rest, no joy, no peace. Question is very briefly discussed very beautifully. And now come to the second questions of this famous poem. Why did he seek forgiveness from God? what type of man does this moor him to be? Why did he seek forgiveness from God? Why did he seek forgiveness from God? The question is about why did the Father Gilligan, he stand for Gilligan here. Why did the Father Gilligan seek forgiveness from the God? What type of man does this moor him to do? The answer will be, while the Father Gilligan was resting in his house, after being tired, he got a message to attend another sick man. He refused to go. Then he sought forgiveness from God for not being able to attend the sick man. This shows that Father was religious and dutiful. He had conscience. The Father Gilligan was the priest, old priest, was an old priest, and who usually attend the sick person to treat them. Now come to the third question. How was the night? Peaceful and quiet, or turbulent or restless? How was the night? The question will be, the night was turbulent and restless. The stars peeped. They slowly into millions grew, and leaves socks in the wind. These lines prove it. Now come to the question number 4. Why was the night being described so? The answer will be, the night was restless because it matched with the restless mind of the Father Gilligan. He had no rest, no sleep. He stood upright. His mind was full of tension. Now come to the fifth question. What was the reaction of the Father Gilligan when he woke up from his deep sleep state? Why he felt so? The question is in the past tense, so that you must have to write the answer also in the past tense. The answer will be, when Father Gilligan woke up from the sleep, he remembered the sick man left himself guilty not for attending the sick man. He thought that the sick man might have died without being attended by him. Now come to the next question, question number 6. Bring out the meaning of the expression, he rode now as he never rode. The answer will be, the father woke up and thought that the sick man might have died. He felt himself guilty not for attending him. To be sure of his position, he rode the horse at high speed without carrying the obstacles on the way. He was riding so quickly, first time in his life. The next question is the question number 7. Find the expression that show Father Gilligan's concern for the people under his care. The answer will be, the Father Gilligan loved the people of his parish very much. He attended each sick man in his parish. He was praying God for their soul. He was much tired and disgusted attending the sick man day and night. He was sorry for the poor souls. The question number 8. What did the sick man's wife say? Father, you come again. What did the sequence wife say? Father, you come again. The answer will be, the father reached at the sickman boy's house. His wife saw his and being astonished asked, father, you come again. Mikach. She had been further attending her sick husband at night. Now come to the next question. Question number 9. Who came to the sick man's before his death and why? The answer will be one of the girl's angels had come to the sick man's before his death. He had come in the voice of father to attend in his sick bed to perform the father's duty. And the last 10 number question is, what made Father Gilligan kneel and pray? What made Father Gilligan kneel and pray? The answer will be, when Father Gilligan heard from the sick man's wife about the girl's merciful act, he felt gratitude for him. The answer will be, when Father Gilligan hear from the sick man's wife about God's merciful act, he felt gratitude for him and kneeled down to pray his greatness. My dear student, today we discuss only the 10 number of questions and answer. In the next classes, I am going to teach you and discuss the whole question answer of this poem as for the CHSC pattern and the council pattern and the guidelines. If you want to join my class, please like, share my channel BM classes and subscribe my channel, press the bell icon and select all to update with me. And to want to share something to me, please in my description I have given detail about my phone pay number and the Google Pay number. You can help me, you can subscribe, share to the friends and update with me. Thank you, thank you, thank you all of you.